And stay with us. Still ahead, a brutal winter for emergency rooms. We're going to tell you the fastest way to get the help you need during the busy season. And snow still covers several neighborhoods across Nashville. We'll tell you which side roads will be cleared first and why. News 4 at 5 starts now.
News 4 at 5, working for you.
Welcome to News 4 at 5. ER wait times are doubling, in some cases tripling.
With winter weather accidents and a flu outbreak here in Middle Tennessee, emergency rooms are frantically trying to keep up. News 4's Edward Birch is live at St. Thomas West Hospital today.
So, Edward, you looked at